Not giving a fuck about what you said.
He say she throwing that net, so I play with her kitty is wet. Young nigga, I'm rocking Patek, no jam, but watch how I flex. I get in her guts, who next? She giving up pussy, then watch how she choose. I get in my bag, she getting it too. I tell her come here and watch what she do. She saying she with it, so she fuck the crew. Yeah.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kager Revolving, and today we have a banger. You know what I'm saying? Now look, today we have Leona Lewis and Putri Ariani delivers a stunning performance of Run finale, America Got Talent 2023. Now look, this is my second video on Putri Ariani, and this is my first video on Leona Lewis, you know what I'm saying? And you guys, y'all showed me so much love on my last video on Putri Ariani. So I was like, you know what? Let me give y'all another banger. You know what I'm saying? Now look, my foot itch. Now look. So there ain't much I know about Putri Ariani. Now I do know one thing. Y'all told me that she's blind. I had no idea that she was blind. That's crazy. Never knew she was blind. But you know what I'm saying? I want to know a little bit more. I want to know more. You know what I'm saying? Not a little bit, but I definitely do want to know. I want to know a little bit more of what happened with how she got blind. Like, was she born blind, or did she have got to an accident? Y'all let me know in the comment section, bro. Y'all give me more information on Putri Ariani. That's what I want to know. I want to know more of her backstory. One. And two, who is Leona Lewis? Like, you know what I'm saying? But if y'all got some more requests of Putri Ariani or, you know, Leona Lewis, because I never heard of Leona Lewis before, y'all let me know in the comment section down below, man. If y'all think it's a nice, decent, great reaction, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you're new, subscribe. If you came from the last video, put your Ariani, let me know in the comment section down below too. Without further ado, let's get to this banger. And yeah, man, you already know. You're about to hear two beautiful voices. Let's do it. I'm sorry, y'all. Is English? Is she? Where's she from? And is cause I know she not. I don't think she's from the States. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't think she's from the States. And is this her main? And is this her second language? Cause I think she speaks a different language too, right? So y'all let me know, like, cause if this is her second language, that's crazy. She could sing in English really good. Like, that's crazy if this is her second language. Like, wow.
Then we really have to
let me turn it off.
You've been the only thing that's right in our lifetime.
Hold on.
I know we'll make it anywhere away from here.
Ooh, her voice, man.
Light up, light up.
Hold on, that transition, bro. Like, y'all saw that transition between them? Like, how it went from Putri Ariani to Leona Lewis, and then went back to Putri Ariani. Like, what? Bro, that transition was so clean. I didn't even see it coming. I didn't know it was going to swap back like that. Like, what?
Light up, light up.
Oh, my God. Oh my God. Oh, this is doing something to my heart, bro. This is doing something to my soul. What? Their voice is giving me goosebumps, bro. Like, What? I'm getting goosebumps just from listening to this song. Like, it's like touching my soul. What? Bro, you know music is good when it's able to touch your soul like this. Like, and then they singing like, they both, like, they're harmonizing, if that makes sense. Like, they're singing, like, you know what I'm saying? They singing and they're on the same wavelength, if that makes sense. Like, they're singing match each other perfectly, bro. Like, wow, that's crazy, man. Wow. God! Their voice is literally giving me chills, bro. Like, what? These girls can sing, bro. Like, they got it, man. These ladies, these fine young ladies, can sing, man. Like, that's crazy. That boy Terry Crews looking clean.
Now, Leona, when you were starting out, you won a massive singing competition. So you know exactly what Poochie's going through right now.
Yes.
What do you want to say to him?
First of all, I want to say you're just incredible and you're an absolute gift to the world and you inspire me with your voice.
And I'm. That's crazy, bro. Like, what?
So honored that I get to sing with you. Just enjoy every single second. Don't listen to anything Simon has to say. Just take.
Dang, Simon just kind of stray just now. That man, Simon just kind of stray. But like, yeah, this is great, bro. Like, yeah, like I said, man, y'all tell me more about Poochie Ariani, man. Like. Was she always popping like this? Was she popping like this last year too? Like, or is like this is like her year right here? You know, you guys know what I'm trying to say. Like, have everybody already knew about her and shit? Like, that's what I want to know, man. Give me some, like, y'all let me know in the comment section, man. But yeah, man, this was a great song. Like, they deserve a like for that, bro. Poochie Ariani, man. Like, that's a singer. I don't know what to say. Where is she from? Like I said, like. Again, please tell me where she's from, man. I want to know more, and I definitely want more requests on her, man. This girl, she has talent. She has a lot of talent, man. And that's crazy, man. Like, I don't know what to say, bro. That's beautiful. But if y'all like this video, make sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new, and join KG Squad today, man. I'll see you guys later in the next video, man. And we out.